guys, so today I'm going to be filming my Amish country haul. If you guys didn't see my blog for Amish country, my vlog, I will link it down below for you guys. I didn't do too much that day, or I didn't vlog too much just because I was just hanging out with family and stuff. But before we begin, I want to show you just a few things that are kind of not from Amish country, but I just wanted to show you just because I kind of like them. So let's go ahead and get started. First one is a lamp. This is just like a teeny tiny lamp, which I got for free actually, but I thought it was going to work over here where my other one is normally, like right here, but it just looks terrible. It's not quite tall enough. It just makes the space look weird. I'm going to be using it somewhere. I just don't know where. I do like how it does have this nice modern kind of look to it. I'm thinking about putting gold striping on the base, but I'm not really sure yet. Maybe on the lampshade. But that's that. I don't know. I got it at Ashley Home Furniture, but I think it's just a good modern piece. And then these are my favorite face wipes of all time to remove makeup and everything. These are from Aldi's, so if you shop there, these are only 84 cents. And you get 56 wipes. These are actually baby wipes. These are the lullabies. I've used other baby wipes like Huggies, and they're just really not good for your face, which, I mean, they're for babies' butts and everything, or, you know, just to clean your hands, whatever. But these are really good, so I really recommend them if you do have kids, but also for removing makeup, because they're only 84 cents, and they're just, they're nice and stretchy, but yet they're very absorbent, and they don't dry out, and these will last you a really long time. So I really like these. Okay, moving on to my Amish country haul. I have everything on my bed and some things in front of me. So, we picked up some coasters, and I'm going to show you, I have five different styles, but we got two of these for our room. These are the Love Builds a Happy Home coasters that I thought were super cute, because I had purchased coasters that he didn't really like, and he liked these ones. So we have some to mix out with, and they just look like that. Then I grabbed four different kind for my craft room, maybe my mom's craft room, and I really like these. So they have one with a pink typewriter on the front, which I thought was really cute. They have one with a mint green sewing machine, and then you've got like spoolies, or what are these called? Not spoolies, but bobbins and stuff like that, thread. And then I just picked up the one with recipes and stuff. I guess I should have picked a different one, but I liked how there was a pink and mint green mason jar in the photo. So I picked those up. They were $1.99 each. Love them. And then also, if any of these shops do offer online shopping, I will link their sites below. But yeah. Okay, so then I just picked up two of these. They're just these shells, but they just look really cool. They are kind of like the spiral design. I don't know. I just thought they would add good texture to our room, and they were $2.99 each. So we just got two of those, which was cool. And then these are, no, not all these are from the same store. And then my boyfriend decided he wanted to pick up this phone and tablet clip, which is actually really cool. This was $3.99. It's called a jumping jack phone and tablet clip. It's universal for all cell phones, and it will even hold up at least a mini iPad. I don't know if it holds up a regular iPad, but I will check it out, but it does seem really cool. We kind of used it a little bit, so I think that that's cool. I don't know why, he just had to pick it up. And then for our bed, I've been looking for pillows for such a long time, because I just love to have such a fluffy, comfortable bed to just jump into. So I found these pillows, and they were an amazing price for the size and for what I was looking for. I still can't believe I found them. But anyways, these are these pillows. They say his and hers on them, but they kind of look a little burlappy, but you can see by the sunlight that there's a little bit of sparkle in them. These are by the brand Levtex Home, and these were $35, $34.99, which is like such a steal for pillows, because pillows are normally like, I don't know, $50 and up every time I find one I like. So literally these probably weren't the best deal, but every pillow I found that day was like $40. And is there a streak on my face? I don't know. Don't care. And these were $35, so I was like, these are the best deal. And they probably weren't, but to me, everything else was just really expensive for what I've been looking for. This just fits our room perfectly, and they're nice and very big. I would say this is, like, bigger than 12 inches. This is probably 16 by 16 because it is a square pillow. And then this is what the his looks like. Okay. Excuse me. And then I bought these green tea. These are Deliciously Fragrance Ice Cream Melts. Green tea ice cream, and you use them in your wax melter. And these were $6.99, and they look like this. You get, what is that, 5 little melts. And they smell really good. They smell nice and clean. And I'm always thinking about my boyfriend because he doesn't like vanilla. Anything scented vanilla, he's just not into. So I picked these up because they were smelling fresh and they were a little bit fruity, but they're definitely just fresh and great for springtime. But he loves that one I mentioned in an empties video. I think it's called like sugarberry or something. It's really good, but he loves that one. Okay, and then I got, let's just actually continue down here. Oh, and then at my favorite place to shop there, they didn't really have anything for me this time, but I just love going in and getting inspiration. But I did pick up one thing. These are, I don't know what they call them, but it's basically just this, I don't know how much it's in here. So this is a bundle of shiny champagne colored ribbon-ish stuff. These are like real rhinestones. It's not threaded. There's like rhinestones in this. It was $15 for this whole thing, and this is in the champagne color. And I'm going to use this for a runner on our console table whenever we get it. I know, I'm terrible. But that's what it looks like. I just like it because it's just a hint of champagne. It's not like super gold, but it's not like silver. It's perfect. So I like that, and it was a good price, I think. And that's it from there. And then at that other place we bought the pillows and everything. We spent over $50, so we got this free thing, which you all are probably going to be like, this is ugly, which my boyfriend did, but I've already found a use for it. And it's just like a free little birdhouse. It was like $8, but I like making fairy gardens. Sorry, I was just noticing that this door moves. I like fairy gardens, so this is going to be great for a fairy garden that I'm going to make outside and use it outside. But it does have a hook, so you can hang it outside if you're wanting to. And then they also gave us a sea spray scented envelope sachet. Or sacket? I don't know. But, this is just to kind of freshen up your room. I'm going to be putting it in our closet because we have laundry in there, and sometimes if it's sweaty, or his shoes even. It's not me, it's him. So this is going to be good. I saw them all over the place. I think they were like $2.99. This one smells good. It's very, very strong though, so I wonder if I can like split this up. Probably not. They have a website. It's called greenleafgifts.com, so maybe you can buy them, or oh, you can locate your nearest authorized dealer, but I'm sure there's other types of things that they sell. Okay, and then for my clothing haul, which I never have found clothes here before because I used to be plus size and like nothing worked for me, I did find one thing that I didn't get that I really wish I did, but it was $115 and we had already spent some money. So, yeah, these are from three different stores, I think. No, excuse me, these are from two different stores. I have a card on the front here. But anyway, one of these shirts I have already worn. I tried on every single one, but I did wear this one yesterday to our cookout at Zach's mom's house. and it is so cute. It's a baseball t-shirt, which is kind of burnt out, and then it has a pocket on the boob, and it's just like a lace pocket, and then the sleeves are burnt out coral, which I love, and the neckline is just perfect. This didn't even have a size on it, so I was just like, you know what, it's going to fit. I'm going to lose weight and it's going to fit, but it fits fine, so no need to lose that weight. I'm just kidding. But I think it's like a medium, but it wasn't anywhere on any of the tags. So then this I tried on, well, I didn't try anything on at the store, I only tried it on when I got home. This was on sale for $15, it was regularly $25, so I saved $10 here. This is just a one size fits all, and it's just this really pretty, flowy, hot pink, and then it fades into white, like butterfly-ness, and I think this would be a great cover-up for swimming, and you could definitely even wear this just casual with a pair of white capris. It does have a little tie in the back here, but you have to tie it in the back, so I'm going to have to redo that, because I want to tie in the back anyway, but I think you have to tie it in the front, which I don't want to happen. So I still haven't figured out what to do, but it has these nice bat wing sleeves, which I think are cute. And it was only $15, so if it's just going to be a swim cover up, that's fine. Okay, and then I went to this other little boutique there. Oh, it is from three different places. I forgot about that. And then I picked this up, and I'm mostly just going to be chilling in it or working out in it. But this is a large, and it's a junior's, and it was $15.99, which was a really good price, and it looks like this. It's just a gray razorback tank top, and it says "Be Beautiful." So I just thought it was cute, just great to chill in and or work out in. This is by the brand Sofra. This one is by the brand Charlie Page. And then this top is by the brand Orange Creek. Alright, moving on to the next one. This top I love. They had a medium, and the hem on the bottom was ripped out or ripping out and coming undone, so I was like, no freaking way, I'm not getting it. So, they had a small, and I was like, I can do it, and I actually can. So, I really love this. I kind of wish I wore it today. I might even change, but this is in a size small. I got it for $27.99, and, it's by the brand Bellamy, B-E-L-L-A-M-I-E, and it's just this really pretty minty green top, or color at the top, and then it has the chiffon white and beige, which will look perfect with white capris, and then these are like 3/4 length sleeves. The shoulders are a bit weird, but I think it's because it is a small, but nonetheless, it's so pretty and so great for summer, springtime. Then I picked up, oh, I told you, okay, I was like, did I say the brand? Okay, then I picked up this cute top, which I really like, just to be casual. I got it for $19.99, which I love. It's called, or it's by the brand Lovely Souls, and I did get it in a medium, and it does fit true to size. Everything fits true to size, definitely, except the small. Small is a little big, because I can fit into it. So it's just this really pretty light pink, just t-shirt, and it says, do more of what makes you happy, and there's some rhinestones on it, but it's not like overdone, so there's like rhinestones in the O here, on the arrow, and down here by what, and I just think, in a little bit in the happy, oh, there's none on the arrows, just kidding, but I think that these are really pretty, and I just think it's so cute to just chill in. The last piece I got, which is actually a scarf, but it was in the clearance section, and I like to wear scarves if it's kind of chilly out, and like those summer nights that you get, and even for fall, I'd definitely be wearing this, but it has a little bit of fringe, it's a little bit holey, and it kind of fades from this pink into this like maroon kind of shade, and this is so snuggly, and it's also an infinity scarf. It's by the brand Howard's, Always Something Special, and it was on sale for $11.99, and then it was marked down to like $8. because it's 30% off everything in the room. And it just looks like this, and I really love it. It's just super comfy and stretchy, and I just love it, you guys. And their bag is so cute. If they do sell online, their thing's AndreaSchneckStore.com. If they do sell online, I'll post it down below. And then I think there's just one more thing that I'm not mentioned yet, which is my brand new cup I got from their grocery store up there, or one of their grocery stores. This is by the brand Slant Collections. This is the Skinny DWT Owl. I just like it because it's white and gold, and there's an owl, and there's pink as well. I mean, the owl I could totally do without, but I like owls. I just loved this print here, and I just have water in it right now. The cool thing about this is that it has a straw, or you can take the straw out and just use it like a coffee thing. So you can use it with warm drinks or cold drinks. But this thing was like $12.99, and I just like it because it's a little bit skinnier and taller, so it will fit in most cup holders now instead of like the bigger ones that barely fit in any cup holders in the car. I've been talking forever. So yeah, that's it, you guys, for my haul. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please give this a big thumbs up. And if I forget anything, to leave anything down in the comment or in the down bar, please let me know, because I sometimes forget. I have such a hectic life. But next you're going to be seeing me in, or another, you're going to be seeing me in another, in the same outfit, in another video, in another two videos. I'm going to do my May favorites and my Qualy's update, because he is like 2 months old in a few days, and I already filmed it, but I didn't like the way I looked in that video, so we're gonna film it again. So yeah, guys, hope you enjoyed. Bye.